tú.
Which one do you play?
I can do it just one.
Okay.
That is, yeah, wait. That is.
Yeah,
it's good. Yeah.
It's pretty sweet, huh?
Sounds better than 2 days ago, right?
Excellent. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Much closer now. That's good. Let's have a little chat then. So yeah, Danny Waples here, along with Simone. I forget your last name, so please introduce yourself.
Okay, I'm Simone Piccini. I come from Italy. I just met Daniel 2 days ago, and he gave me the best gift that he should give me in my life. So meet him and play with him.
Here's the money I owe you for saying that.
Yeah.
That's cool, man. Obviously, yeah, we're here in Bogota. We're actually in the Botanical Gardens right now. We've got a little show coming up. So if you hear the aeroplanes taking off and you hear helicopters and fire engines and children screaming, it's okay, it's life. That's what we deal with. Sounds nice now, actually. It's good. Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, so Simone has just arrived to Colombia as your first place in Latin America.
Yeah.
Is that great?
Yeah.
And he actually travelled here from Australia.
Yeah.
In a very interesting way. So I'll leave Simone to tell you about that for a second. If you can just say how you got here.
Yeah, I started from Sydney. I took a cargo boat. I think it's the right name.
Yeah, cargo boat. Yeah, freight. Yeah.
Yeah, and I spent 33 days in the Pacific Ocean, or crossed the Channel of Panama and arrived in Cartagena.
Amazing.
Yeah.
You say when you told me you came from Australia and you arrived to Colombia, in my head it didn't make sense because I was like, well, there's land in the way. I'm sure you should be coming from the Pacific, not the Atlantic.
Yeah.
But then I realized, yeah, obviously when it said the Panama Canal. Of course. Yeah. So yeah, he's got some wonderful photos and other bits and bobs on his Instagram and his Facebook stuff. So I'll put the links in the bottom, you know, for that. And I've got to ask a question. So when did you first see a hand pan?
When I started?
Oh, when you first saw one.
Okay, the first time was in a video YouTube. Was your video YouTube. Yeah, you was playing with one of the guys that Hang Massive.
Danny Cut.
The blonde guy.
Yeah, Danny Cut from Hang Massive. Yeah, we used to be playing together from the years like 2007 to about 2009, I think it was, only a few years. And yeah, we played as the Hang Playing Hedge Monkeys, is the title we gave ourselves. Yeah,
that movie.
It's pretty cool. We actually met each other before we got our hand pans. We hooked up in India, we spent a bit of time in India together, a few gigs here and there around England. Edinburgh Fringe Festival, and yeah, a couple of videos that went online. It's pretty good, but then obviously I split off and I did the Hanging Balance.
Yeah.
And Danny split off and yeah, it's created Hang Massive. You know,
yeah.
So it's pretty interesting, actually.
Yeah,
so
that's
pretty
that cool. That was the first time I saw.
Amazing.
And the first time that when I decided to vote was I was in Stockholm and I saw the Hang Massive
on
the street. They was playing on the street.
Excellent.
And that was the time that I really wanted to take one.
So that was the first time you saw it physically, was in Stockholm, seeing Danny and Marcus.
And it was not one guy, so it was not a simple, it was a Hang Massive, and it was almost shocking.
When you saw them, did you know it was Hang Massive or did you think, oh, there's Daniel and Danny?
No, I saw that it was Hang Massive.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah,
because I still receive emails sometimes from people saying, "Oh, thank you, I saw you in so-and-so," and I'm like, "That was Hang Massive."
No, I knew that you was not there.
That's cool. Excellent.
I knew that.
So yeah. How about your journey in getting the instruments? Where is your instrument from? Who's the maker?
Okay, this instrument is come from Italy, from Marco della Ratta.
Ah, okay, so it's disco harmonica.
It is harmonica, yeah. I got from Italy, just 1 month before start my trip because I really wanted one. But you know, it's a long waiting list for everyone.
It can be.
And Marco told me, if you want, I have one. It's ready to for bring because I made it for one guy, but he never come here for take it.
Ah, perfect.
If you want, I can give you this and was your scale.
It's my scale. Perfect. And then all of a sudden, you've got all these videos online that you can watch and play along to.
Yeah. It was your scale, and I thought, okay, I could not ask it better than this.
Amazing. So when you first got it, like you say, you got it a few days or a few weeks or so before you left for Australia.
Yeah.
And that was around 1.5 years ago, or when did you leave?
I left in May 2016.
You left
1 year and a half ago.
Wow.
And I bought this 1 month before.
Amazing. So then you took it straight with you to Australia?
Yes.
And then you cycled from one side of Australia to the other side?
Yes, from Perth to Sydney, 5,000 kilometers with this in the trailer. And every night, like, start a fire and eat something and look at the star and play something.
That's the best way to learn. Everybody says, like, how do you learn? It's like, go sit in nature.
Yeah, exactly. Really.
So yeah, with that, like, yeah, I mean, did you do the old trick of putting your clothes inside of the handpan as well? Did you use it as a backpack?
Yes.
Perfect. Old trick we know, yeah. That's one of the reasons why I travelled so much, because I was always travelling with just one bag, and I could sneak it on the airplane without paying extra baggage.
Yeah.
And I put my clothes inside. Yeah. Worked out pretty well. Excellent stuff, man. So Simone here is going to be travelling around Latin America. You've got quite a tour. You're going down one side and up the other, aren't you?
Left side for a ride to Terra del Fuego,
uh-huh.
The right side for come back.
Amazing. Yeah, it's quite a stint. Well, I'll definitely be paying attention and following you on Instagram and Facebook.
Really. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure. So yeah, here we are in Bogota signing off. What to say other than how beautiful the times are right now, where there's more instruments being made and there's more people connecting with the use of technology and stuff like this. I don't need to say too much more, you know. Anyway, so with that, over and out.
Ciao
for now.
Ciao.